little pal.
All to the bad, Jimmy, all to the bad.
Why, what's the matter, kid?
Well, I'll tell you, it's like this. Jimmy, me lad, I'm feeling sad. I'm shook full of trouble today.
Oh.
I know you're me friend, yes, mine to the end. No matter what others may say.
You said.
But you don't tell me how I ought to be. You like me just as I am.
All right.
So when I get blue, you're the one I go to. For your heart is as big as a ham.
A ham? Say, what do you think I am, a sandwich? Now, if you think I'm your meal ticket, you got me wrong.
Oh, don't say that, Jimmy. You're hurting me feelings. Why, the first time I ever seen you, you took me into that swell Ali Bicotti restaurant and blurred me to Frankfurters and ice cream. Do you remember?
Sure, but that's nothing.
And say, when you poured your coffee into the saucer and cooled it by fanning it with your Panama, I got stuck on you right away. But I could see then the juice was real refined.
And what did you think of me, huh?
I was too excited to think, Jimmy. But I certainly had that loving feeling for Ben.
Did you? Well, then tell me, who is this mama's boy what's been calling on you Saturday night,
Why, Jimmy, he's nothing to me.
Ain't he? Well, you better look out when the police catch him or he'll be nothing to nobody.
Oh, Jimmy, he's only a joke. Can't you trust me?
I can trust you all right, but he's got to settle.
Oh, you'll spoil everything.
Well, if his face is everything, it'll be spoiled.
That's just the way you looked the night that swell blokey acted so great. Oh, you didn't do a thing but just give him a thump in the jaw and put a shine on his lamp that makes the polio a drug on the market.
And did you like me then, kid?
Did I like you? Say, I adorned you, Jimmy. Why, I wouldn't take a million for the love I had for you that minute.
Well, it'll be worth a couple of million to Trim and I'll give your angel face.
Why, he only means to do you good, Jimmy.
Do me good?
Sure. He's got a big surprise waiting for you.
Yes, I got a bigger surprise waiting for him.
That's what you said when Casey the cop pinched you for slugging that swell blokey. And when they took you away in the avalanche, I tried to break me heart.
Yes, and I broke me Waterbury ticker at the same time.
I know it, Jimmy, and that's just the reason that I...
Here, hold me, Colt. Here comes your Romeo now.
Oh, Jimmy, now don't be silly. Oh,
let go of me.
Jimmy, don't.
Me. Why not?
Because he's the one that's bringing you a new watch for the one you broke fighting for me.
Oh-ho! And is that why he's been calling on you, kid?
Sure, why, to get the payment. And this is the last one. Here you are, mister. And here's Jimmy's your new watch.
Oh, gold. And with me name, Jimmy from Maggie. And I thought all the time he was trying to cop me lady. Excuse me for calling you lady, won't you?
Oh, that's all right, Jimmy. Anybody's liable to make a mistake. I don't mind anyway, because you're me pal.
Yes?
You're me pal.
Sure thing.
There ain't nobody else I can see.
No?
I know you're dead tough, but your love ain't no bluff. You share your last dollar with me.
You bet.
I'd rather have you with your 15 a week.
20 now.
Than be some old millionaire's gal.
Oh, would you?
You're the best there was.
Yes?
And I loved you because...
Why?
You're me pal. You're me